Welcome to this brief guide on keyboard shortcuts for macOS. Whether you're new to the macOS ecosystem like myself, or an old hand and been using it for years, sometimes remembering all of those different keyboard shortcuts can be a bit of a pain. So today I'm going to show you a program called CheatSheet that helps make that a thing of the past. Here you can see I have the site open to download CheatSheet. I'll include a link to this in the description of this video. It's going to allow us to easily see all of the keyboard shortcuts for all of our different programs. Simply select the green download button and you'll be able to download the program itself. Please note that it does require macOS 10.14 or newer and is available for both Apple Silicon and Intel-based Mac devices. Now that I've got the file downloaded, I can simply open it up in Finder. Just by double-clicking on the file, it will begin to open up the application. And just like a lot of other applications, simply drag CheatSheet over to your applications folder to install it. Nice and easy. Now that I've got the program installed, let's open up CheatSheet. I'm going to use Spotlight Search to be able to quickly and easily open that up. And one of the first things that will happen is you'll get a prompt letting you know that this was downloaded from the internet and asking, are you sure you wish to open it? Simply select the open button and you'll need to hold down command for a few seconds to activate the program. It will then ask for access, which it needs using your privacy and security settings. So simply select the CheatSheet option and you will need to authorize it by either using your password or Touch ID if your Mac supports it. I'm going to use Touch ID, and there we go. I can now hold down the command key, and after a few seconds, I will see the shortcuts that are available to me in the settings application. And I can simply click on any of these instead of needing to remember it. So as I've just done there, I've quickly and easily gone to the search functionality inside settings. But this doesn't just work inside system applications. So here I am inside the Arc browser. And if I hold down the command key for a few seconds, I will see the amazing breadth of shortcuts that are available to me inside the Arc browser. And I can click on any of them, or I could utilize this pencil icon to edit the shortcut. And if I choose that option, it will let me know that I can download a free program, which we won't cover in today's video. But if you wish to, you can download this to help you create your own custom shortcuts to make using programs easier for you. And that is how you find all of your keyboard shortcuts on macOS using CheatSheet. I hope you found this tip extremely useful, and I'll catch you in my next video. Thanks for watching. If you'd like to see more content like this, be sure to check out the channel. And if you like what you see, don't forget to hit that subscribe button.